as this political battle now begins in Washington, we thought it was important tonight to show you the faces of those lost here.
The names of those lost beginning to emerge tonight. Five students in their first year of high school, Luke Hoyer, Carol Lochran, and Alyssa El-Hadif, a soccer player. Gina Montalto's mother calling her a smart, loving, caring, and strong girl who brightened any room she entered. She will be missed by our family for all eternity. Also lost, Martin Duque, his older brother saying, "Words cannot describe my pain. You'll be missed, buddy." Jamie Gutenberg's father writing on Facebook, "We lost our daughter, and my son lost his sister. I am broken. Hugs to all, and hold your children tight." Joaquin Oliver just became a U.S. citizen a year ago. And Alex Schachter, a member of the marching band here. Seniors Meadow Pollock and Nick Dworet were making plans for college. And tonight, remembering the teachers, the staff, who put their students first.
Those heroes gave their lives for our kids and probably helped prevent this from being a worse tragedy than it is today.
Scott Beagle, who taught geography, shot in the doorway as he rushed his students into the classroom. And beloved athletic director Chris Hickson, running to the scene to help others to safety. And then there's assistant football coach Aaron Feiss.
I heard the shot, and then I saw the shooter run after Mr. Feiss, and I saw Mr. Feiss get shot.
The coach using his body to shield students from the shooter.
When he was killed, tragically, inhumanely, he did it protecting others. You could guarantee that, because that's who Aaron Feiss was.
So many of the kids here telling me about that hero coach today.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.